Are sweet gums susceptible to fire blight?
Gene Bosler here, Houston, Texas, September 20th, 2010. Now there's a bleeding canker right there. There's also one right there, but there's no tip dye back beyond that, and no browning. There's no bleeding canker on this one, however. Yeah, there may be some ooze from this stunted terminal bud here. That's from the oak tree. Yes, there is some bleeding canker here. Here. Not here. See what the lab says.